I'd like you to meet Bravo. Bravo's ID number is A512-4182. Bravo is an altered male, Belgian Malinois.
So places to go, people. Get over here.
He's about a year and a half old. As you can tell, he's a puppy still. He's
goofy
still got
puppy.
The puppy energy. He was an owner surrender on October 24th, weighing 64 pounds. Jana, what do you want to say about this loving boy?
Such a goofball. It's like, you know, puppies just haven't figured out how to not be spazzy. But he's just, he's really sweet. He's goofy. He's loving. He also has been here, and he's the type of dog that needs a lot of exercise and stimulation. And he's not getting it here, so that's why he's kind of like, all over the place. And because he's young. Around other dogs we've seen, he's just very excited, and he wants to go talk to everybody, and he's talking to everybody. So we think he needs proper socialization, probably be fine being the only dog. If there's other dogs, we want to make sure that the experienced owner that can do all the training. He's a smart dog. He's probably going to be really fun to train. He's really handsome. He's just such a
Like you said, he's been in a kennel since October 24th. So this guy is like, he got out. Now he's like, man, I love it out here. It's like,
you don't want to see your butt.
Come on, sweetheart. I got
show
the back of your head.
Show me your face.
Come on, show me your pretty face. Okay. There we go. So you're a big lap dog. All right, so please come down to the shelter. he wants out of here. He's just going to go. All right. Please come down and meet Bravo, ID number A512-4182. Goodbye, Bravo.